Joel from Oakley's product development team, and we're gonna talk about Mercenary. The story of Mercenary starts with Flak 2.0. Flak 2.0 is our best-selling and one of our most iconic sport frames we've had for quite a while. The reason Flak is so special is it really delivers a high level of performance for a lot of athletes. But at the same time, we're seeing the next generation of athlete bring a new look and a new style to sport. If you think about pro golfers, you see some of them wearing high tops, flat-brimmed hats, and even casual golfers doing the same. That's exactly where this frame fits. Now we look at Mercenary. This is now wrapped in a whole new reimagined look that really targets that next generation of athlete. So what makes this design different, as you can see, it's got a double bridge, which is typically found in a lifestyle type design, and not typically in sport. But this is a fully functional frame that now gives you a little bit of a different look without sacrificing any of the function. There's also a new level of detail on the side that's very subtle. You only see it from close up, but from far away, it's got a nice, sleek, slim look. That's also meant to be a little bit more casual without sacrificing any function. So if you look at the two frames, you can see there's clearly a difference, but there's definitely not a difference functionally. So let's talk about that. So Mercenary carries the same set of features from unobtainium on the temples and the nose pad, the high level of wrap for coverage, and the semi-rim for lower field of view and for a little bit of ventilation. And with every frame, whether it's sport or lifestyle, prism is one of our key points of difference to really help you with color contrast. And specifically in sports like golf, the lens actually will help you see better and play better. Oakley as a brand, we're very invested in golf. And we've just invested in three new, young, up-and-coming golf athletes. And this product, we feel, is perfect for them and that new sense of style they bring to the sport.